Okay, we've got our cell assembled. We've got 2 teaspoons of caustic soda in our cylinder and a bit over 1.5 litres of water. Our bubble fitting on the top running down to our bubbler full of water there. So now we'll hook up just the car battery to it and we'll see how we go. There's our hydrogen production. Going like an absolute champion. Very shortly I'll put a bottle on the other end and we'll see how much production we're getting. But as you can see there's a lot of action there. Okay, here's our